Fascinating. Yes. Well, thank you. This ember really is something special. I'm already under its spell. I sense great potential indeed.
This one, from what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Princess Dust has spoken of thee. Thy aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Uruseel. See further on, an abyss was begat at the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of Uruseel. Knight Artorius came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet. May the flames...
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. Did you happen across Knight Artorias, the legendary abyss walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So, what did that giant mushroom make you do? Not that I care. It's none of my business. I've little to talk about, really. Oh, you know me. What do I know? So long.
Thank you. place am I? I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon. And we'll make another fine trade, of course. I suppose. Thank you. That I have.